Hey, what's up?
Not much. I just had explosive diarrhea today.
Oh, you're on speaker.
Thanks for scaring me. Are you gonna put it in the vlog?
Yeah. Did you really want to be scared?
Yeah, I asked you to. So I said thanks when I got scared. I was like, thanks!
So it's Heath's birthday today. We brought Liza's birthday cake here because we're on a budget and we can't buy Heath a new cake.
Don't come out here. We'll call you out. No!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday, dear Heath! Happy birthday to you!
Suck him out! Suck him out!
What'd you wish for?
More sex!
Oh my God, I can't even put this on a thumbnail because it's literally will scare away kids.
I can't believe we just saw Heath get lung cancer.
This is to Heath. May he have at least 2 more years left with all that smoking he does.
And what are you drinking, David?
Water.
Cheers!
Special water.
What's going on?
Oh! Oh! Who hit him? Who hit him?
Somebody better confess to where my fucking sex went!
How old are you, actually?
Everybody thinks I'm like 37. I'm 23.
How old do you think you're gonna be next year?
Dead.
Those are weird socks. Nice.
Those are the Heath Hates Gays socks collection.
Available at Target.
Available at Target.
I wish people commented Heath Hates Gays on my Instagram.
Who got what first?
I got a tattoo first, the CK.
Wait, what does CK stand for?
Cunt killer.
Cunt killer.
What does that even mean?
It's our gang.
It's your gang?
Yeah, we were in a gang when we were like 17, 18.
And how many of you guys have that tattoo?
Just the 2 of us.
So that's not much of a gang.
But we're still a gang, baby.
What do you guys do in the gang?
We just hate dicks.
We just beat up people that are mean.
Why are you roommates with Zane then?
We beat him up.
Oh.
Because he's really easy to beat up.
Oh, I respect
he's
that.
He's not mean, he's really easy to beat up.
Zane's got a good one going.
You're gonna kill Spud.
My little pony in my ass.
My friend started smoking 3 months ago. And now, it's like he doesn't even exist.
Guys, Liza's in a bad mood.
Yeah, David, because it smelled like poop in your apartment.
Liza, we just left your apartment.
So?
Remember when we were in this elevator and I called you beautiful and you're like, that's not going in the vlog because no one knew we were dating?
Yeah. And it was just like a little sign to me in the vlog and only me and you knew what we were talking about.
But not everybody knows because the secret's out that you're pregnant. Yeah, I gotta get some deodorant. Which one's your favorite?
Oh, yeah, you do. Didn't you run out like 3 weeks ago?
No, I actually haven't run out yet.
Yeah, stop sipping it.
I think I'm literally a different person in everything on social media.
What do you mean?
On my Vines, I'm a 3-year-old, and then on your vlogs, I'm...
What?
Sorry, I couldn't say that based on my Vines.
Hey, Barkthins, do me a favor and answer my DMs and pay me to
I'm sorry, whose DMs are you sliding in?
Barkthins. That was a bark?
I thought you said Barkthins.
That's what they taste like. Unless you DM me and pay me to promote your product. Liza, what cookie you want? Look, that cookie says it's just sugar. That could be good.
That could be good, right?
Get it.
You think they're good?
I don't know. They could be.
What?
Are they a lot? Oh my God. Is that sugar? That was
sweet
a waste
drunk
of money.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Casey.
We've done this too many times. I'm done.
Trini, I'm
done.
Going.
You do the outro by yourself. Anything else to add? David, ask yourself that question.
That was a good one. I'm gonna use this one. I got dreams.